You kept them quiet like a bullied child.